Hi, I'm Greg Pollack, and I want to tell you about Vue Mastery's Advanced Components course. In this course, the goal is to make it easier for you to code advanced components, use the full functionality of Vue, debug your Vue apps, extend the functionality of Vue when you need to, and maybe even contribute to the Vue project yourself, because we'll be diving into the Vue source code. In the first few lessons, we'll be decrypting this image you see here, which goes through the component template render cycle and the reactivity. In the course, we'll start by building our own reactivity engine. We'll then look for reactivity in the Vue source code. We'll learn about Vue template compilation and how to create our own render functions, which will help scale our Vue apps. We'll learn how to use functional components, about the Vue mounting process, and a bunch of other advanced component techniques. We'll read through the code step by step and use animations to really explain what is happening under the covers with the execution process. We'll also show how to use this knowledge to scale out a Vue application with render functions and functional components using diagrams, like you see here, to explain concepts to help you build out your Vue apps. In order to understand this course, you're going to need to have some background with JavaScript and intermediate Vue.js. This course is not an introduction to Vue.js. That's our intro to Vue.js course. So if you're new, maybe start there. It's also not for non-programmers because we're going to jump really quickly into some hardcore JavaScript. I hope you decide to join me in your path to Vue mastery in our Advanced Components course. See you soon.